Hey, everyone, this is Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Tales of Symphonia Dawn of the New World. Marta here is saying, we brought you some herbs. We aren't here to hurt you.
Goo!
This monster doesn't seem violent at all.
Goo!
Ah. Oh no, this monster has a good girl disease. He's desperate to get the attention of any female that approaches. What should we do? We must treat him like a spoiled child. The only cure is stern discipline. If you say so, let's give it a try, Marta. Yeah, Emil. Emil's the only one I'll let beg for my attention. It's getting pretty late. Our discipline appears to have had the desired effect. He's almost ashamed of his behavior. Now use the herbs, right. The herbs seem to have worked. You did it, Marta. Yeah, let's move on to the next one. That's three monsters to go. I mean, two monsters to go. Got a beautiful flower. Deja vu. Haven't I done this mission in the last chapter? Got old point.
I guess you want to die. I'll buy your kill. I'll need to help.
Please let me recruit this one. Mara's level is 25. Mara learned the art Tempest Swallow. I mean, Emil also leveled up while I was off camera. And he learned a new skill, Crawler, so get stronger.
Let's begin the research! Go on!
Y'all know they're dragon's blood. Finally earned some gold. Yeah, I'm supposed to be curing a couple of monsters. Treant bulb. Damn, I'm almost out of power already. What is it, Tenebrae? This monster is speaking to me, but it is actually sleeping. The monster is suffering from Napper's Lament, a disease that can make the fall. It falls asleep at any time or place. So we need to wake it up. Yes, please go all out. Okay, ready? Rise and shine! It seems to have been awakened at last. Now use the herbs. Got it. There, that should do it. Great, just one left. Alright, let's finish this. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby. Leveled up again. Yeah, some of the monsters on my team have learned this new skill as well.